In Arizona, four people were killed when a Dallas Cowboys bus collided with a van. Everyone in the van was killed, including two teenagers. Authorities say the van was making an illegal left turn when it crashed into the bus. No football players were on board that bus.